once more. The Allied command ignored all of its men and called on Snoopy to do it again. It was the night before Christmas, reported below, when Snoopy went up in search of his bow. He spied the Red Baron,
but the fisherman
is sleeping bald with ice on his wings. He knew it was gone. Christmas bells, oh, Christmas bells, rang up from the land, asking peace of all the world and goodwill to man.
The Baron had Snoopy dead in his sights. He reached for the trigger to put up tight. Why he didn't shoot, well, we'll never know. Or was it the bells from the village below?
Christmas bells, those Christmas bells, ringing through the land, bringing peace to all the world and goodwill to man.
The Baron made Snoopy fly to the Rhine and forced him to land behind. The Baron cried out,
Merry Christmas, my friend!
The Baron then offered a holiday toast, and Snoopy, our hero, saluted his host, and then with a roar, they were both on.